That's too bad, because I do love him.
Sesame? For his money?
No, honestly.
Have you got the nerve to stand there and expect me to believe that you don't want to marry my son for his money?
It's true.
Then what do you want to marry him for?
I want to marry him for your money.
Fair. Oh, Lorelai.
Don't you see that's why we have this consensus, Sammy?
Well, at least we're getting down to brass tacks.
I can be smart when it's important, but most men don't like it.